We would have wished that the issue of our herders getting into Tanzania illegally could have been handled in a better way. But it does not substantially affect our relationship with Tanzania, our East African brothers. And we also maintain that getting into Tanzania illegally is also exposing yourself to the laws of that country. And Tanzania was strictly within their right to do what they did. It is permitted under their law. We are informed they followed all the due process. However, we shall continue deliberations to see that we share a people, we share a border, we share the community, to see how matters of this nature can be solved in future, because we are not foreseeing a situation where a Maasai family in Kenya with cousins in Tanzania and vice versa will not really cross the border in a manner they understand as a community, not necessarily in the manner we understand as governments.